And yet the perennial teachings of the magisterium of numerous popes, numerous saints is the first he is judged by no one, unless he deviates from the faith, in which case, per an ecumenical council, the only one who can judge the pope is a sitting pope. Nobody else. No patriarch. Nobody except the sitting pope. If Photius is anathematized for condemning the papal teachings of his contemporary pope, I'm quite certain that an auxiliary bishop doesn't get to judge the papal magisterium. I'm pretty certain.